This U.S. Army private second class is Esosa Obibor. She is a military bun queen. On Instagram, Private Obibor shows us how to make a bun with naturally curly hair that is also compliant with Army regulations. Regulations indicate that all hair must be neat, so she shows us the secret to laying down those edges and making sure they do not move through a day full of military service. You can find Private Obibor's tips on Instagram at sosa_.3_. She was also gave us a call, so we are very, very fortunate to have talked to you. So thank you so much, Private Obibor. We have Derns Arlinga, Missouri Department of Conservation. The ladies might want to take some of those tips because they're going to be out like two days, right?
Camp out, yes, overnight in the woods.
Okay, so ladies, go ahead, you know, get it together. You have work to do, things to learn. All right, what are we going to learn during the camp out?
Well, this is the WOW St. Louis Outdoor Skills Day and Camp Out, so it's something we do every year. There's a lot of partners, including the Department of Conservation, that make this thing work. And so what we're doing this year is we're doing an Outdoor Skills Day in Forest Park on Saturday, October 6th. Folks get to go out and try out things like canoeing, kayaking, archery, geocaching, camp cooking, all kinds of cool stuff. And if they like that, then we also are having an overnight camp out the 6th and 7th at Robertsville State Park. So it's just about an hour outside of St. Louis.
Okay, so and another thing, I feel like city girls like me, we need to be eased into.
You're right.
You know, the true nature of things. How do people react when they are able to camp out in Forest Park?
Well, you know, in the past we've had the camp out in Forest Park and people have really enjoyed that. And it's kind of unique and everything. But this year we thought we'd try a little different twist and do the camp out portion at Robertsville State Park,
which is
going to give them a little bit more of a realistic idea of what camping is.
So you are easing them into this.
We're going to learn it here
close to home and now go ahead, come on out to Robertsville.
Exactly. We're starting in Forest Park with the outdoor skills part so people can learn some stuff and then moving on to Robertsville for the evening camp out. So it should be a really neat time.
Yeah, you're getting us.
We're gradually reeling into the woods.
So what can we learn on that first one?
Well, you know, this is one of my favorite recipes because we're going to supply the food and everything, but folks need to do their own cooking. So we'll have staff there to help them do all that, setting up tents and everything included. But one of my favorite outdoor recipes, and I have to credit Sue Love with Missouri State Parks for this, teaching me this, is the outdoor camp pizza. All you need to do is take a 10-inch tortilla. You take, of course, your pizza sauce. I like the squirt bottles. They're much more convenient for camping. You put your cheese on it and your ingredients. I've got pepperoni right here.
Right.
And I always put some garlic and Italian seasonings on it. That's the little secret.
We have these exact same brands in every last one of the Hudson households.
And then it's real simple. You just take and put it on your camp stove, which is your typical butane stove. Put it in a covered pan, frying pan, for about 5 minutes. And that's all it takes. And then you come out with that super thin St. Louis style pizza that I know everybody loves. It's a great cooking recipe for campouts, and I've also made it at home when you don't want to turn on the oven.
That's right. Great point. Absolutely great point. I see that we have a really cool lantern here. We also have tents. Should people bring their own tents to Robertsville?
Well, you can certainly bring your own tents, and we welcome you to, but if you don't have a tent, we can supply that to you. You just need to let us know ahead of time. Now, there is the actual event is the 6th and 7th of October, but we do require registration by September 14th. So, at that point, you can specify if you need a tent and everything. But we'll supply the food and we'll teach you how to cook it and we'll teach you how to set up the tent. We'll have s'mores, a campfire, overnight program, all kinds of cool stuff.
All right, everybody, go ahead. If you're city girls, time to go ahead and head on out. Enjoy yourselves a little bit under the stars. We have the WOW St. Louis Outdoor Skill and Camp Out. Registration goes through September 14th. The actual event is October 6th and 7th. The skills portion is in Forest Park, the Robertsville State Park. That will have the actual camp out. For more information, go to mostateparks.com/wow. All right, guys, wow, you might actually have a great time camping out here on the 9 a.m. show. Now let's send it back in for some more news.